Okay, so I had a little late start this morning. Hope everybody had a good night's rest. I already had my coffee. Might be up a little bit today. What am I making today? I'm making Swedish meatballs. You know what? I'm just going to put them away. I'm going to eat them out in just a minute. My blood pressure this morning. I should have, but I didn't. Maybe I'll do it later. I said I already had my coffee, but it's already cold. So I'm not going to be drinking that. Trying to keep the heat off. It's supposed to be in the 60s the next few days, and then next week it's supposed to be in the 70s. And I'm like, yay! I don't know what it's fucking saying. So usually in Chicago, it doesn't, the temperature really doesn't drop until after Halloween. Right now it's more like sweaters, you know, those cozy hoodies, you know, to keep everybody warm. Kids are gonna like that. I've been meaning to show you guys these little flowers that I cut. They were like right by the what's that called? The railroad, where the train goes by. Like the metro, things like that. What's the other one? Or those shipping those shipping containers. By the tracks. I couldn't think of a name. So, I got these flowers. And I'm shocked because I thought they usually wilt like within a day or so. But I'm like, they're still looking okay. These I got from the tracks. And then, put this over here. And this little thing my grandson got from McDonald's. And all I did was I cut a hole in there and I put the little plants in there, the little flowers in there. And I got these like 4 days ago and they still look okay. I'm shocked. And I used to do that all the time. I used to I'd go by the tracks, right? I would go by the tracks and I used to go, and this happened right after my mom died, because she passed away a few years ago. And I had this prompting of wanting to buy flowers all the time and just having flowers by the window. You know, maybe it was her, maybe her telling me that maybe she was buying flowers for me. I don't know. So I had this prompting of wanting to buy flowers all the time. So I would go to the market, and every time I went to the market, I would buy a bunch of flowers, put them in a vase, and you know, and they would look nice. But after a while, I got tired of doing it because, you know, they wilt, they fall, and everything like that. But at one point, the same flowers that I bought at the market, I saw by the tracks. And I was like, I just bought a whole bunch of those, and I could have gotten them for free and just cutting them off the track. So what I ended up doing was that when it came to that time, like spring or, you know, near summer, I would carry a pair of scissors in my purse all the time, and they're still there. And every time I came back, you know, by the track when I would go shopping, and I would see all these, you know, flowers, all these wildflowers being, growing, I would just go by the tracks and cut them and put them on a vase, and I'd have free flowers. Bam, boom. And I saw all of these, and because it's fall, they were like, just it was the only bunch that was there. And I noticed that, and I hadn't done this for a long time, a real long time. And I said, you know what, I'm gonna cut them and I'm bringing them home. And I'm surprised they still look okay. Most of the, you know, petals have fallen off, but for the most part, it still looks cute. So, yeah, I really am surprised by them. Anyway, I don't know if I'm gonna do a Tea Time Tuesday again, but because I want to make the tarts, it's already 11. I don't know how long it's going to take me to do them. I already did wash my hair and everything like that. Oh. And I already started crocheting more of my chiffon blanket, and it's looking really, really good. So I'm going to try to stay away from it because there's other things I want to do. And if I keep crocheting, that's all I'm going to want to do. I don't want to do that. Okay guys, we'll see you in a bit. Okay guys, so we are going to do this again. Now yesterday, my blood pressure was 66 over, I wrote it down, but let's see. Let's see what it is this morning. I already had coffee, so. My doctor didn't prescribe any high blood pressure pills, so I'm gonna see. I'm trying to get a hold of her today.
I should have brought a pencil in here so I could write it down.
So it went down a lot. So it's 146 over 101. It's still a little bit high because it's supposed to be 120 over 80. So my bottom one is still high. It wasn't as high as yesterday. Yesterday it was 166. This is 146 over 101. So it's not bad. And I am taking some medication, but yeah, I really need those high blood pressure pills. So I'm trying to get a hold of her. I haven't been able to get a hold of her. I don't know if she's, you know, not there or what, but I'm gonna keep trying. And I have to make a mammogram, an appointment to do a mammogram, and then a colonoscopy, and all that fun stuff, and a pap smear. Oh yeah, I'm looking forward to my 62nd birthday. Trying to get all this done, guys, it's not easy. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to write this down before it disappears. I'll see you in a bit. Okay. All right. That's done. Okay, guys. So I'm trying to eat breakfast. I think I will. I'm going to eat a sausage patty, but I don't have one. A little bit of soup left, so I'm gonna put this in a smaller bowl, but I think I'll have that for lunch. I don't know what was in here, but it's empty. Oh, I forgot my daughter made these. I have these for lunch too. That's cool. So I have all this stuff. I'm just gonna take these containers out. I really do want leftover macaroni and cheese. Maybe that's not good no more. Oh, I still have noodles. I can have that. Beans. This is not good. This is meatballs, but I think I already finished those. So, okay, so maybe I'll have a little bit of this, the sausage. I mean, all this has to be thrown out. This is all like no good. In there. So I'm going to start cooking this. I'm going to keep it on low flame because the last time I burnt it. Oh, this has to go. That's a shame. That was a lot of tomatoes, but it's not good no more. And it still smells fresh. But I don't think I'll be eating a salad anytime soon. It was the lettuce that got bad, so I'm just gonna throw it out. This one's gonna eat this. Yeah, this has mold in there. So I always try to get rid of the leftovers as much as possible. Rice. Just a lot of. I think this is just soup. I did like the beef stock, but this is just, it's just soup from the chicken. Smells okay, but I don't want to take chances. It has been there for a few days, so I'm just gonna
I'm just gonna heat up a little bit.
And then I am having sausage. So right now, I'm not going to wash my hair until tomorrow. I burnt it already. So I was watching Sleepy Hollow, but not the one that's on the movie, or like a different one on Hulu, because I was watching the Headless Horseman, but it was like a really, really old, but it looked cute. I never really watched the whole movie of Sleepy Hollow. Let me throw this in the microwave.
And I did burn it again.
Oh, Jesus. I hope I don't do that to my eggs. I haven't gotten any new containers. I haven't been ordering out, so. But the little bit of containers I do get, I do save them. That's for sure. Okay, let me get my eggs. They end up falling out. The shell from the eggs to fall inside the rest of the eggs. Oh my God. I'm going to end up using gray and white for the, my chevron. In a second. Okay. Half of this is done. That's a lot of eggs. I should have just made one. This is done. Oh, finally. I'm right. I couldn't take the brownie off the knife. Ah, shoot. I just got clambered and everything today. What the hell? Des Moines. I'm not paying attention, that's why. Just burning everything. I'm too high. Okay. That's a lot of tortillas. I usually just cut them in half. I'll clean the stove in a minute. Let me go eat. So, this is what I'm having for breakfast. We'll see you in a bit.